I'm done.
So, Pop, I wish you'd try the low-fat bacon.
Well, you can wish in one hand and crap in the other and see which gets filled first.
Yeah, well, this wagon's got to get filled first. I'll be back.
Well, pick me up a pack of camels.
All right,
you got it.
Ooh.
Hey, you need a hand with that, huh? My name's Gustafson.
Il mio nome è Francesca Reggetti.
Italian girl. What do you say we go back to my place? I'll show you my cannelloni. Huh?
Ooh. Hi, Chris.
How you doing?
Fine.
Ox.
Meg.
Hey, moron.
Hutch, where you been? I've been looking all over for you.
Why? What's so important?
That.
Thank you. Louise, who is that?
That's Spaghetti Rigetti's cousin.
You mean she is going to be running the bait shop?
Restaurante.
Huh?
And you can forget about leaving your boat down there. It's all private property.
Oh, God, Chuck would be spinning in his grave if he knew about this.
You can say that again.
Well, I guess there's nothing much we can do about it now.
You mean you're just going to stand there and let all this happen?
Well, what am I...
I've been fishing that spot ever since I'm 5 years old. It's all I got left.
I know, but what am I going to do about it?
Oh, we got to come up with some kind of a plan. We got to find a way to put the kibosh on all this mess.
Well,
it's
okay. I'm a doctor.
Oh, it sounds like Dad's using his free exam trick again.
Well, you got to stick with what works.
Hey, listen. Ask Jacob if he can pull some strings with the city council, huh? Find out what day this ristorante is supposed to have its health inspection. I think I got an idea.
That's good thinking.
Dad!